I just gave a presentation and I spoke a little bit about how we think about machine learning, data science, and infrastructure in the context of business, making rich media computable with the use of deep learning, so being able to actually analyze photo, video, audio, applying similar techniques to text, and it'll be a collaboration between human expertise and automation to get us the right bits of information at the right moment. Companies that want to do excellent data science work need to have two points of view. One of those is the technical point of view. What does the technology investment look like? What does the infrastructure look like? And so from that business point of view, they also have to think about, you know, what are the goals? What is our strategy? What's the outcome that we're trying to achieve? And how do we measure its success? It's technology, but it's also people, process, and organization. And all of these things have to work together in a complex company. Open source is incredibly important in data science. It's where much of the technical innovation happens. Open source plays a leadership role in building the capabilities that we then all use and build on top of. I don't believe the machines are going to take over in the way that our current narrative indicates. We're not going to be replaced by robots. Instead, we will hopefully build robots that enhance and support our work and systems that recognize the value of our experience and our intuition, but are able to extend it using data and technology tools. And so that's the world I'd like to live in.